Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Here we are at Chapter 3-4, and I am sorry that you guys didn't get to see the full cutscene of Saddler killing Lewis because he found out what he was up to. And I'm sorry you guys missed the that Leon goes, that Leon says, I mean. And yeah, one thing I want to point out is that the merchant is literally behind that door. He could have like done something to help. I mean, he has a bunch of weapons. He has a rocket launcher and everything. He could have blown Saddler up. Then again, that would kind of eliminate the final boss. Oh yeah, Ashley is just struggling there, so we need to help her, obviously. This is everyone's favorite chapter, I'm sure. Oh yeah. I went ahead and re-bought the mind thrower, because, what the heck, I have a bigger case, so there's no point in me selling that. It's kind of stupoid, if you ask me. Yeah, stupoid. Guess who made that quote? Anyway, I was gonna use the rifle for this. Alright, I'm helping. Alright, calm down. There we go.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Uh-oh. Okay. Another Protect Ashley scenario. Might as well keep it close to Ashley. Blowing that guy's head off. Blowing that. Yeah, I've blown his head off too. What do you know? Okay. You're heading towards the door. Uh-oh. Oh, we have a red guy. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, don't be missing now. Now's not the time to be missing and whatnot. Don't be missing. Missing is against the law. Missing's against the law. Wow. Okay.
No! Why do I have to control her?
Well, okay, I guess we're controlling Ashley. I don't know why I made my voice sound like that. Might as well save just in case. Okay, let's try to make this quick. You are gonna try to do something to me, so... something that I'm not gonna like. Yeah, let's see you. Oh. Oh, a desk. Oh, don't want to be around you. When you are grabbing everywhere. Isn't there something I could throw at you? Dude, I just want to. Oh, there's this thing. Oh, there's the lamp. I can throw it at him. Okay, I was gonna say, where'd the lamp go? Might as well throw. I just burned myself. Anyway, how about we, okay, I'm gonna throw this at you. And you should die. Oh, it doesn't kill you? Huh. Oh, I'll open this. Get some money. Okay. Now you should be dead. Okay, follow me over here. Come on, move faster. Alright. Now let's rotate. You have pretty good muscles there, Ashley. I'm not sure how hard it would be to rotate something like that in real life, but I imagine it'd be quite challenging. Maybe not, though. I could be 100% wrong. 110% even. Anyway. Red herb. Is there anything in this door? Is there any treasures in this area? I'm wondering. Okay, that leads to this. So I'm gonna go ahead and go get a spinal. And we're gonna head over here, and then we're... I think this leads to the basement, so I'm gonna head to the basement and, classic horror game style. Walking around with a flashlight, kind of like Slender Man, the Slender Man game. Wasn't referring to Slender Man himself, but you guys know what I meant. Come on. Stone tablet. We may need that. Okay, no, we already pressed that. Did we go here? We can push this. Alright. But that closes that. But we should still be able to crawl here. Excuse me, not there. Don't sound like Trigger Con right now. There we go. Get some more money. Ambiance music. Alright then. Where the treasure is. I think so. That goes there. Nope. I know that goes in the middle. That one right there. I might have to move the right one around a little bit. Might take a little bit. Oh, okay, I got that one in the right place. Now I just gotta figure out I know how this goes, but I know the shape it makes, but... I'll be right back. I'm sure you guys don't want to see me do this. Alright then, there's still a piece missing, so let's see what we got. Man, that took a while. Good thing I didn't record all of that. It would have been really boring, and I probably would have gone over the time limit anyway. So let's get the treasure here. No, we're leaving the treasure behind. What are we doing? Let's get this. Okay, let's get this. Serpent ornament. And there's a treasure here somewhere. Gold bangle, yes. Good thing I got that. Now let's run. Okay, I'm gonna have to find my way around you guys. Sorry if that thing is, if that stomping is too loud. Oh, I'm gonna have to dodge. Dodge! Yeah. Dodge! Yeah, kind of too late to say it that time. Combine that so we can fully recover her health. Alright. How about we use this? Otherwise that wouldn't have turned somehow. Something would have been blocking it, I don't know. Makes sense to the game. Anyway, we're gonna... Actually, this cutscene's really short, so... Ooh, money. Good thing we didn't miss that. Oh, this is a pretty long hallway. Alright. Yeah, don't do stuff like that, Ashley. You're gonna get yourself trapped. I'm gonna end this off right here. So next time on Resident Evil 4, starting Chapter 4-1. See you guys then.